see them?
Holy crap, there's a whole freaking herd of them coming out.
Oh wow.
Beautiful.
They're gorgeous. They're perfect. Flawless.
I'm starting to get buck fever. I'm looking forward to the bow hunting season this year already. Guys ready to fling arrows tomorrow? Look at him posing, flexing.
That's what's gonna kill the deer. This and this.
The python.
A little bit of this.
I'm relying on my weight when I fall on my stand on top of it. Anyway.
Token opening day's been during the week.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta come for that.
One
you
opening
know,
day was a Saturday one year. Yeah, we got into people.
today. My bow and arrow. A very small spike horn, but I'll take them. Got it this morning. 9:15. Whacked them at 30 yards with the bow and arrow. Double lung shot. Good evening. Back to the first deer of the season. I love getting archery deer.
Big 8 point. Congratulations, buddy.
Oh yeah. My biggest deer.
Yeah, hold that sucker. That thing is monstrous.
To do it sideways like this.
Holy shit, that's a big buck. That's one of the biggest I've ever seen. Jesus.
That looks like a Midwest buck.
Yeah.
Look at the spread on it, too.
Okay, smile, cat.
You guys are going on YouTube and you don't even know it.
Gotta put the tongue in.
Nice. Yep. Father and son just bagged a big buck and a doe. Nice.
I got an 8 point last Saturday.
Really?
Smaller than
That's a nice buck,
too. Hold on a second, Chris.
Is that your first deer?
Make it look like your dad,
awesome.
Even though he gets bullshit at you for your bullshit.
Yeah, grab behind the ears.
Smile. He's happy about this.
That's it, right?
Smile,
that's
cat.
It. Look at your fucking jackrabbit.
He's still alive.
Who killed
you? That's a nice looking buck.
There it is.